Hi, we're here at Susan's 40th birthday party. Is there anything you would like to say to Susan for her birthday?
I thought I'd drop in and make a cameo appearance here. All the best, Susan. It was fun living with you. I hope everything goes great now that you're out on your own in the big wild world. And I actually had fun. That dance we had was fun. I admit it. Thank you for inviting me, and enjoy.
Hi, Susan. Well, let's see, what would I like to say? Well, you've finished the first quarter of your life. So make the next three quarters good ones. And one thing I will remember about your birthday is it's damn hot. So next lifetime, if you want to have a Contra dancing birthday party, please be born in the winter time. Have a great birthday. Bye.
He's gone. Emiliano disappeared. We'll find someone else. Here's our friend Emiliano. He couldn't hide.
I can stay straight. You can edit this,
happy
right?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Susan.
Very good. Bye.
Happy birthday, Susan.
Come on. Happy birthday, Susan. All the best to you.
There it is.
Okay.
Happy birthday, Susan. Shall we sing happy birthday?
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Susan. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
Very nice. We're here with the guest of honor, Susan Lucas. Would you like to say anything to yourself for your birthday?
Are you having a good time?
Yes. You having a warm time?
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. This is really neat. You've got a light and everything.
You've got a light and everything, and you got lots of dancers.
Yeah, lots of dancers. In fact, right now I wish I was swing dancing.
Well, can't you find someone to swing dance with?
I don't see anyone that knows how to swing dance.
What about that fellow over there?
Doesn't Brian really into swing dancing?
Doesn't Brian know how to swing dance?
No.
That's a tough one.
Yeah.
Well, we'll find you a swing dancer. And we're going to carry on, seeing if anyone else has anything to tell you. Oh! Okay. Thank you, Susan.
Thank you.
Carry on.
Okay.
Well, I'm very happy to be here. And I'm very happy that Susan is having all her friends around her. And we're having a wonderful time. And I think everybody is.
Great. Thanks, Doris.
You're welcome.
Well, we have Susan's sister, Leah. Do you want to say something?
This is just a fabulous party, and I had a private invitation only because I was her sister. She said I could come. Otherwise, I'm sure I never would have come to this very exclusive bash.
You were at the bamboo party, weren't you?
Yes, I was, and I happened to, you know, just be in Hollywood at the time.
Well, I don't get out very much, you know. I'm really stuck at home often. But this is amazing. This is amazing. I'm going to go out to more parties. If they're all like this, you get your picture taken, I'll be there. Do we get in Now magazine?
You'll be on CNN tomorrow.
TV.
It's on.
It's on.
Well, happy birthday, Susan. I hope you're having a great time tonight. You picked a night where you could get all of your friends hot and steamy together. Just like going out for a dance week, you have people exchanging bodily fluids again.
Thank you. Do you have any special wishes for Susan on her 40th birthday?
Yes. I wrote this in her guest book, but I think someone told her that it's all downhill from here. And from those of us who are older, we can attest that it's not.
It's better?
It's better. That's right.
Oh, I agree. She's just hitting it good. I wish she finds someone else to share her bed with other than me, because as far as I know, I was the last person at dance camp. That's what I wish for Susan.
Well, I have an aunt that says you really don't know what life's about until you're 60, so I'm still waiting to find out if she's right.
Thank you. Do you have any special birthday wishes for Susan on her 40th?
I do. I love you, Susan.
Happy birthday, Susan. I hope we continue dancing together for a long time.
It's great. Thanks.
I was asked to say something to you, Susan, so I'll just say happy birthday. I don't know what to say about her 40th birthday, but I think you'll probably enjoy your 50th birthday as well, and I'll probably be there too. That's all.
Say to Susan on her 40th.
Well, Susan, it doesn't hurt so much after all, and I'm going to prove it this evening. Happy birthday.
Thanks. Say to Susan.
Yes, I would really like to wish Susan a very happy birthday. Susan, bonne fête.
Thanks.
Hi, Susan. I hope that you have an absolutely wonderful year and that this is the start of another great 40 years. Happy birthday.
Thanks. Did you want to say something? Do you want to say something to Susan for her birthday?
Happy birthday, Susan. That's it.
I think Susan has a bizarre way of enjoying herself on the hottest night of Toronto, but I'm glad to be here and sweating with everybody else. And I want to wish her the best birthday ever, and I hope the next 40 years are fabulous for her.
Would you like to say something to Susan for her 40th?
Happy birthday. I'm shy. Talk to him.
You're not shy. Talk.
I can't believe you're 40 years old, Susan. I thought you were 30 years old. You look so good. You're such a good dancer. I just love dancing with you. Your clothes are always so nice. And I was just sure that you were one of the hip people and not one of those old fogies. Now that I know that you're one of your old fogies, I'm going to have to reevaluate the entire relationship. Ciao.
Okay.
Now I talk?
Yeah, hold it close.
Hi, Susan. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Susan. Happy birthday to you. And many happy more, many, many happy 40 more plus years.
Okay, we're here with the band. Anything you want to say to Susan?
Happy birthday, Susan. I'm sorry I missed your lovely house party this afternoon. I was driving around Toronto for 2 hours, but it sounded like you had fun.
Yes, we did, Diane. We had a great time.
Susan, we've been waiting since last Halloween to come and celebrate with you. We're happy to be here. Happy birthday.
Susan, I hope you enjoy your new haircut, and I'll see you in 6 weeks.
Thanks for letting us come and do this, Susan. It's great fun. Have a wonderful birthday, and we love you.
Thank you, Susan. Happy birthday, and many more to come. It's really nice that you're now 50 years old.
Your roommate.
got up in the morning, she said, I was lovely. My wish for her is that someone different than me. But my confidence is bolstered. So Susan is a wonderful dance camera, and Donna's here too, but we went once and they power shot. And Susan's, one of Susan's many talents, along with Donna, is power shopping. Where's Donna? Oh, the earrings. Donna's responsible for the earrings. Duly admired. So I prepared something. We're going to sing it first, and then after you're going to swing to it. Okay? Now, the band's going to play this. Bob's going to hold the words. Can you see them if I hold them up?
Yes.
Okay. First of all, the words, sentence is in Yiddish. I don't know if I can say that. It's, Beimir bist du schön. Say it after me. Beimir bist du schön. Please let me explain. Beimir bist du schön. It means you're grand. Got that? Beimir bist du schön. Please let me explain. Beimir bist du schön. It means you're grand. Beimir. Elizabeth, thank you very much. Beimir. Okay. Second verse. Beimir bist du schön. Again, I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. And here's how it goes over the verse. Ready? By me and Mr. Shane, please let me explain. By me and Mr. Shane, it means you're friends. By me and Mr. Shane, again, I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. Very good. Second verse. I could say, never done this before, so try it again. Thank you for coming. speak about, but standing up here, it's really amazing to see how much, to feel how much connection I have with each person that's here, and how dear you are to me. I'll try not to breathe into the microphone. That's probably one of the things they teach you in microphone school. Nah? Jason's nah. I could just stay here forever, but you probably get tired of me. We can't keep this up forever, but I hope you'll all join me in dancing some more, and singing some more, and eating some cake. Oh, my sister, Leah. This is Leah, by the way, my sister. Some of you don't know her yet. And she says, introduce the band. So, I think I will. And I want to especially thank them. They drove all the way from Rochester today in a scorching heat to come. They're passing Dorothy. Dorothy, here on guitar. Dorothy Petrie on guitar. Diane Perry on fiddle. Just have some cake and start dancing again.